tickets, and then we go back to the hotel and we have dinner and unpack our stuff. Unpack all my outfits.
Please put your bathrobe on and
go outside.
You'll see that mountain will glow pink because the sun will be, that's the west.
What time will it be?
You know, let's ask Siri. She knows everything.
So we just got to the hotel, we checked in, we didn't unpack yet because I was so hungry and needed to go straight to the restaurant. So we're here, I'm gonna have a quick bite and then I'm gonna unpack and put everything out. And then we go to bed because it's already 3 hours later in New York, and then tomorrow Coachella starts. Coachella, it's Friday. We're actually having a really chill morning because we woke up so early because of the jet lag from New York. We're actually having breakfast now, and of course I'm checking out the menu on some avocado toast, and I think it's gonna work out. You know what that means, right?
Yes, yes.
A happy Romy. Lawrence found something new.
Yeah.
He really likes chamomile tea with honey in it, right?
With my coffee habit.
It's taking down the caffeine. So what's your favorite drink? Let me know.
Hello.
So we just had breakfast. We got to the hotel. This year we're staying in a hotel, and normally we stay in a house with like friends and stuff, but this year we have a lot of events to go and a lot of like work related stuff. So yeah, we thought it was a good idea to stay in a hotel. And this is our third year of Coachella. For me, the most fun part, actually, to be honest, is like planning all the outfits and just like doing a little bit more crazy with hair and makeup, and like the prep for that is like really fun for me. And then of course the festival itself and the music and seeing everyone, because I feel like everyone is here, like whole New York is here, and then like friends from Holland are here, so it's a really fun place to meet everyone and have a dance. This is the hotel. They're preparing for an event. This is my breakfast outfit. Suspicious Antwerp t-shirt. These pants are from Revolve. I think it's Lovers and Friends. Valentino belt bag. And Adidas sneakers to be comfy. Okay, it's time to get ready. I found Kale and Ruslan.
Yes.
And today we're doing something really
super cool.
Crazy, kind of, right? So we're gonna do braids, and I'm gonna wear this outfit. So we were thinking doing the hair cool with like braids and maybe some red in the hair.
Yeah, then, red string.
Yeah, red string, like that. And Kill told me we're gonna do a neon yellow eyeliner.
Oh, wow.
Alright?
It's gonna be so awesome.
So let's see how that's gonna work out. Okay, this is the look. Got a neon eyeliner.
How do you call the braids?
Five braids.
Five?
Five, yeah.
Five, like braids.
Five braids with strings.
It's a good bodysuit.
Cool.
I'm ready for day one. Thank you guys. Guys, so we're waiting on the car because it's Coachella day one. This is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this touristy good bodysuit, Isabel Rob pants, Alexa Chung shoes, and Valentino bag. And you, Lawrence? Call. So many years has gone by, but I think about you all the time. We're here. Look what I found. Delicious acai bowl. We came a little early, so we're gonna eat something, and then we're meeting probably with Megan and Taylor and everybody, and then I think we're heading to the stages. So today there's the weekend and Scissors. I heard that's the two that are performing today.
Zijn het drones?
Nee. Ofwel? Nee, geen drones.
Hello, look who I found.
Hello.
Yay. And look, we have our own show right here. The guys are really enjoying it.
Maybe people can comment on the comment section.
What it is.
What it is. Because
drones?
Yeah. What What's happening here? Drone, right?
Because we do not understand.
Good morning, another day. Today I'm doing the Levi's event that's preparing right now. Then we're going to the field, and then tonight there is Neon Carnival. And we're doing a high ponytail with some accessories in it.
Hello guys, we're gonna do really fun hair today. It's gonna be high pony with some cool accessorizing detail and some hair rings and braids in it.
And I'm gonna wear this Miu Miu suit. How do you call it? Track suit?
Let's go.
Hello, hello! So it's day 3 of Coachella. Now it's 4 p.m. Today I think there's gonna be Cardi B and Eminem. But first we're gonna take some photos with the windmills, like the typical Palm Springs. And then we're heading to the festival and meet with our friends again. Over. It's Monday. It's a new week, a fresh start. Today we're going back to New York, but we just got an email that it's gonna be super windy and stormy, so I do not like it. So we're trying to book if we can reschedule the flight. And otherwise, we get back to New York tomorrow. Now Lawrence is laying at the pool. Oh, he's behind the tree, so we cannot see him. Oh wait, we can see him. He's doing sunscreen. Good boy. Yes, rub it in. Yeah. Yeah, it's really important to put sunscreen on, by the way. I'm not laying in the sun for too long, but I will at least have an hour because it's gonna be cold in New York again. Last night we didn't go to the festival. We were hanging with Megan and Moritz and we went for dinner because we were kind of exhausted from the first 2 days. We had a really nice dinner at some place here in Palm Springs and we drove around, went to see the windmills, other beautiful places. So it was actually a lot of fun and I'm pretty happy I did that because now I don't feel that exhausted. Okay, we're at the airport in Palm Springs and we're heading back to New York. So we are gonna fly today. We're flying first on Phoenix and then we have a layover there from like 4 hours, so I have no idea what we're gonna do. And we're going to New York and I heard there's a storm and it's raining and... At the airport! Lawrence is still getting his stuff together. There he is. So nice, we can still be outside at this airport. Are you excited to go back to New York?
With you? For sure.
Dressing on my salad is everywhere.
Yeah, hi.
Hello, hello, hello. So we're back in New York. I'm gonna do a bar class with Martha. I don't really do bar often, so I'm probably gonna be sore a lot. Here we go. Okay, I just got here, got our weights, and here's Martha setting up her tripod.